It is May 12th, 2022, and things are swollen today.